kinds of more difficult things to deal with in life. And I think when communities are threatened, actually, sometimes they get stronger for it. You cannot ever prescribe. You can't write enough laws to tell people how to live, and nor should you. I think to give people opportunities to build communities in a sense.